Hey, this is Eric Duncan. I'm with Aspire Media. I'm here with my buddy Jack, and today we're going to show you one of the coolest new features of our upcoming game, Treasure World, for the Nintendo DS. We're going to be doing some old school war driving around beautiful Austin, Texas, and we're going to be finding Wi-Fi hotspots all over town. We're going to use those Wi-Fi hotspots to unlock treasures in the game. So come along with us, and we'll show you around Austin, and we'll unlock some treasure.
Yay!
Hey, we're here at Auditorium Shores, just outside of downtown Austin, Texas. We got the big, famous Stevie Ray Vaughan statue right here. And we're doing some treasure hunting, and so far we have found 15 new treasures just in this park outside of downtown Austin. It's pretty crazy.
You don't think it, okay, those 15 treasures don't have anything to do with those giant buildings over there, probably?
No, they probably don't have internet.
No? You don't think so?
No, probably not.
Yeah, it's the trees have Wi-Fi.
Probably the trees.
Okay, yes, cool. All right.
So we don't recommend you doing this while driving, but I'm at about 98 captured treasures already. I'm at a park because we're in front of Stubbs, which is another cool Austin hotspot. And I'm gonna hit this guy in front of us.
All right, here we are at Stubbs Barbecue, home of great food and great live music in Austin, a world famous place. And we're still pinging here. We're up to over 120 treasures now. And we're just gonna keep looking around downtown Austin, see how many we can find, so let's go. All right, so here we are on 6th Street in the heart of downtown, and we're still finding treasures like crazy. I'm up to about 150 now. We probably got about 170 total on the day. We're gonna keep walking down the street. One of the cool things is I can keep walking down the street so I don't trip over myself or run into anybody. I can just close this and put it in my pocket, and it'll still keep hunting for treasure.
It'll still keep hunting?
Yes, it will still keep hunting, Jack.
That's awesome.
That is awesome. So let's go get a drink. Go back to work. Let's go.
All right, so we're driving around West Campus, which is just west of the University of Texas, and we figured this would be a good spot to pick up some treasures because we're looking for Wi-Fi signals, and obviously college kids living in dorms and in apartments and frat houses and sororities are gonna have Wi-Fi signals. So you can't see this, but we're up to about 260 already. We're just rolling by and picking these things up constantly. It's pretty awesome. Obviously college campuses, good place to find Wi-Fi signals and therefore find treasures for Treasure World.
All right, so it's been a good day getting out of the office, not doing real work, and just driving around the city doing some treasure hunting. We found over 400 treasures in our time driving around today, and we hope you've enjoyed this little tour of Austin and this look at the Wi-Fi feature in Treasure World.
When can people play at home?
It's a good question, Jack. You will be able to do your own treasure hunting this summer when Treasure World ships for the Nintendo DS.
Yay!